All right, welcome back from that short break. We're getting into Hello Aban, of course. Usually what we do here is very simple. We get a letter that has been addressed to us and we discuss it and find the quickest solution or advice for you who's writing to us. Remember, in case you want to be part of this one, you can always use our social media pages. We always have the letter right there, and you can always chip in and let us know what is the advice that this person writing to us should take. And in case you also want to write to us, it's very simple. Just inbox us on our Facebook page as well as Twitter, which is Aban Television and at Aban TV Uganda respectively, or even just drop it off here at our headquarters at the reception, and we'll definitely dive into that. Now for today, someone is writing to us saying that he has been exposing my secrets to his side piece. Yesterday we were talking about nudes, today we're talking about secrets. Now apparently the lady writes to us saying that, hey guys, I've been married to my husband for just 1.5 years before I came into his life. I told him everything about myself, how I lost both my parents when I was still young, and other things also. But recently, I found out that he has been cheating on me for a year now. What pains me the most is that this man has been exposing everything about me to his girlfriend, how I don't have parents, how he got me from street selling sodas. He says that he is now my everything. I have nowhere to go, even if he chases me away from his house, despite that man being the same person who used to beat me for no particular reason, quarrel all the time and shouting at me. This girlfriend of his calls and texts me, messaging me while abusing me, telling me everything my husband has been talking about me. We have 2 kids together and I don't know what to do. Please advise me. From words to secrets now.
First of all, here's what I'm going to say. People like these are the people who fall in love for circumstance and out of situation. I mean, let's face it. If I bumped into you and in all genuineness, I actually have a liking towards you and I want you to be my person, there is no fighting chance in hell I am going to treat it like you are some passersby. Better yet, these are people who get into relationships out of situation and circumstance. Now I'm talking about her. She had her own issues. She was selling kasoda, she didn't have parents and all of that. But she did not take a minute to honestly ask herself, okay, siganye bangwanye, what is this dude like? He also did not take a minute to know, what is this girl like? So somewhere in between the relationship, everyone found out they were not for each other. So he's been cheating for her. She, on the other end, is feeling very, very, what is that word she has used? Disappointed? That he is cheating on her, and on top of cheating on her,
he's sharing the secret.
Mlekinog falling in love for particular circumstances, because these are the people who are not going to value you as a human being. They will value you according to your body. Tebagala kumanya, echiri munda, techiba kuatako, yeka staragalu umubidi. So, ono, marenja galaka asale pressure to demu to mwe advice. Jetuwa wadogo, owajo.
Akola atia.
Guma wakunyige.
Willis Daily, over the neck of a baby, Okumale Banga,
But see, the thing is this: what are secrets, and what are facts and secrets?
The fact that, you know, this guy picked this woman from the streets.
That's not a secret. It's true.
She was selling soda. Was she selling soda in a room alone at the
bar?
The public place.
The fact that she lost parents.
Is that a secret?
It's the truth.
According to the person writing, the body from hospital
and bury it alone at night.
Willis, what may be a secret to you may not be a secret to me.
That is true, but also let us be sensible.
Ofiridwa. Kale amugambe mbafu echiro,
baye kubyemizi. No, no secret.
As a matter of fact,
if your husband is telling their side chick that Orogo Tanechiro, that's a secret. That's bedroom issues. But your husband is telling. That shouldn't bother you at all. At least go with Kataina Bazade. You understand? I think you need to preoccupy your mind with things that matter to a relationship rather than, you know, these simple, simple things. Those are not secrets. If he was exposing secrets, things of bedroom matters, those are secrets. Those are things only you and him know. That's a secret. But that your parents died when you didn't bury your parents alone. You understand? That's not a secret. But that you got it from a soda, small vending, but that's not a secret. What hurts, though, is when he says that Toina Joda. You understand? Now that's hurtful. That's heartbreaking. But also that also reflects how you've been to able to position yourself in a relationship. That
in
for
this
you,
man's life.
Yeah, you put yourself as a vulnerable person, as a person, you make him your god. You understand that you know you can't do without him. You have to always not just show it, but you have to be able to do without someone.
Independence.
You understand? No one is born in another person at the same time. You come out alone in this world and you start breathing and your heart beats alone. So you can clearly do without someone in your life. But what I think the problem here is, one, she's idle. You understand? She's idle. Because if you're idle, then you're looking at this guy, my husband is sleeping with someone. So you go to run and smoke guy, over your child.
To occupy your mind.
You're there vulnerable, showing the guy is God, which no wonder he's telling everyone to Toina Joda. Because the way he's actually right. God is opening your eyes, you know, in a certain way.
I personally think, because Toina Joda, here's what you're going to do. Avert your energies towards the things that count. Him telling the side piece about your life and which are all facts. How about you ask yourself the important question, why is there a side piece to even tell anything to? That's just it, because it seems she has come down with the fact that she knows there's a side piece. Echimuluma si side piece. Echimuluma kugamba the side piece, which I think.
And you're getting into conversation.
Show your worth. You know?
Why are you digging deep in the conversations of your husband and your side piece?
And besides, whatever he's sharing happened in the past, you need to move on.
You move on. And I think you just need to be able to tell your husband, and if you know he's that kind of person, tell him, you know what? I know you have this and this and this and this, but be safe. Don't let it be what day.
Our 4 4 3 7 8 7 2 is the studio line to call. It's right there on your screens now. You'll have an opportunity of calling us and let us know what do you think should be the best advice that we should give to this lady as far as, you know, making her happy again is concerned. We're going for a very short break, but when we do get back, our studio line is going to be open.